Audio Jungle.
Amigos en el terreno de juego, esto fue un juego emocionante donde las Águilas derrotaron a los Tigres del Licey con una torrente ofensiva comandada por Jordan Patterson en el octavo episodio, donde colocaron 4 carreras y se fueron arriba en este marcador. Este partido que cierra el standing en este round robin en la etapa final pone en situación apretada a los Tigres del Licey para clasificar en la segunda posición. El standing está tan apretado que estamos esperando el resultado entre Toros del Este y Leones del Escogido para saber en qué posición podemos contar con los Tigres del Licey, a ver si avanzan. Los Aguiluchos están retomando y dieron un buen partido con una ofensiva bastante poderosa comandada por Patterson.
Ya aquí se parece ese maricón.
Congratulations for the victory in this night. You having a huge performance. What was you thought when you having the turn, an important turn with the Eagles, and you connecting the ball to putting you in the front or maintain the advantage over the Tiger?
It was a big at bat. I didn't do my job in the first inning. I kind of had a bad at bat. So right there, I was trying to lock in and get a good pitch to hit. And got one and ended up getting a knock, and it was a big RBI. So thankful for the opportunity and thankful that it happened.
Okay, so you batting a lot of here today because you demonstrated that you having the talent.
Yeah.
What was your thought about the Dominican League?
Oh, it's been great. The talent's great here. The people, the team, everybody's been really good to me. So it's been and tonight's atmosphere, man, I mean, it doesn't get much better than that. So it was a cool atmosphere, and it was a big win for the Aguilas. Yeah. You know, we got some good leaders in here, Carlos Gomez and Ronnie Rodriguez, and we got some, not just to name a few, we got some good leaders, and we just kept on going, man. It's baseball, and stuff happens, and, you know, we could have easily, the other night when we lost to the Toros, we could have easily gave up, but we keep on fighting, and we keep on having good at-bats, and the pitchers are throwing their tail off, and so we're ready to go.